Casual conversations and business conversation, they are really very different because the choice of words that you make in these conversations differs a lot. For example, simple thing like if you say, can you please help me? Rather than saying, can you please help me? You could say, could you please help me? Because when you say could, you're asking for their permission. But when you say straight away, can you please? So more or less you are just telling them, can you please help me? When you use could, it is you're asking for their permission. They might say no. Or maybe when you say, did you get my mail? Rather than saying that, did you get my mail? You can say, did you receive my mail? Or when you say, can you please give me those reports? Rather than saying, can you please give me those reports? You can say, can you please provide me with those reports? So these simple change, interchanging these words with the better words may sound very professional, very polite, and very inclusive type of a person. So always make sure that when you are in a business environment, you are speaking appropriately.